Now, bars, last event. Okay, this is try to get them to press their jump up to their feet and down. 3 times to 5. Okay, this one is a little bit tricky. They were going to start with their feet on the floor, hands go on the bar. They jump up to the bar and down. Okay, 3 times. It's a little bit tricky. If the bar needs to go up, that's okay. All right, starting here on top. Okay, wide swing out, wide swing back. Now, talk to your class about making sure that they release on the backswing. Probably what we're going to do, let's pull this back. Okay, they release on the backswing. They release behind the bar. That's really important for the next skill. Okay? On this one. Okay, now, for team coaches, they know what this is. This is called, okay, a dismount beginning for a swinging dismount. What Taylor's going to do, she's going to get up on the box. She's going to hold the bar. You're going to take the wrist. Okay, you're going to help your gymnast swing out, release the bar, and land on their bottom. Okay, try to get their legs straight. They're going to want to push their stomachs forward. They're going to want to land on their feet. Okay, work with them to land on the bottom. Okay, this bar is you're going to be. Now this will be a spotting station in the beginning. But by the end of the rotation, they should be able to do this by themselves. Okay, because then over here, you've got pull over, cast back hip circle. Okay, no dismounts then. Okay, on the pink bar, we're jumping to front support. And down, if we need to get a mat to help them for smaller kids, that's okay. Then on